day to, in fact, find out the importance of this day in history.
On this day in 1907, Hazari Prasad Dwivedi, a Hindi novelist, literarian, historian and scholar, was born in Balia district of Uttar Pradesh. He was awarded with Padma Bhushan and Sahitya Akademi Award for his book Alok Parv, which comprises of author's collection of essays. In 1918, on this day, Shankar Dayal Sharma, the 9th President of India, was born in Bhopal, Madhya Pradesh. He served his term from 25th July 1992 to 25th July 1997. The Wato earthquake, which killed 2,394 people and left 1,489 people injured, occurred on this day in 1966 in Wato town of eastern Turkey. In 2003, on this day, a massive bomb wrecked the United Nations headquarters in Baghdad, killing at least 17 people. Among the dead was also UN's chief envoy to Iraq.